Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to discuss how to create title animation in Premiere Pro, as well as we'll learn how to create a gold text in a Premiere Pro with using some effects and everything. I hope this video will help you a lot. So let's get into the video. So before that, I need to create a sequence. So for regular video, I'm using this, the main text. Before starting gold text, we need to create our background first. Color matte, make sure it is purple, something dark purple, something like this. And it will be background. We just need to import that thing. Text will be about the background. So I'm just typing animal as our text. So in the effects panel, you can see the text layer. So this is my text layer. On this text layer, we need to apply a bevel and alpha. Like, you need to apply this thing, bevel alpha here. And in the bevel alpha effects, we have to select edge thickness to something like 10 or to 15. If you observe closely, this is how it looks, something like this, dark and light. This is how it looks. So on top of this, we need to create a adjustment layer. We have to go to our here. We just need to create our adjustment layer. We need to place on top of our text layer. Here we need to apply a lumetric color. Under the effects, we can see lumetric color. We just need to apply that thing. Effects control, you can see lumetric color. Under the basic correction, you can find input LUT. Under this, we need to select and browse our LUT, which I have given in the description. You just copy and paste it under that. So as of now, if you see, our adjustment layer is affecting our background as well as our text layer. So for that, we need to create this thing into a nest. So we need to make our text and the adjustment layer into a group of folder. It will be like nested, something like this. So if it will only affect to our text layer, not to a BG. If you observe closely, that effect is not purely affecting it to the white text. So if we change the white text to a gray text, something like this. So under this text panel, if I change the color of my text, something, if it is fill, right, in the fill, if I change the brightness value of 50, if you see that my complete text has been changed to a gold, complete gold look texture. So this is how we create gold text in a Premiere Pro. So as of now, that tutorial is done. If you want to move further, like animating a title animation of animal, which is right now trending, so for that we have to create a circle background, which I have already discussed everything in detail from scratch. You can watch that video, which is in the description. Now in this, I'm just showing how to use that PNG, which we already created in that After Effects tutorial. So I'll just import that circle here. So I'll do the same thing which we have already done for our text, right? I'll repeat the same steps again, and to finish, the circle will be in the same format as our main text. In the main text, we'll just animate this thing. We just need to animate, right? So for text, the text layer will be something like top to bottom. It will be animating something like this. So 300 will be fine. And even the circles will be also rotating, right? So I'll animate this thing and I'll duplicate one more thing. So the rotation will be from here 0 to something like 60 seconds, rotating clockwise, something like this. So I'll do one more duplication of this circle, so that it will, one will be a big and one more will be a small. Click alt and drag. And for this, I'll just increase the size to 175 to 180, and make sure it will be in the gray, like black and white. So I'll apply the same tint effect to it. Here I'll increase the I will decrease the color of white to something like gray, 50 to 60%, and make sure I'll so rotating from 0 to 60, right? I'll add this thing into minus 60. So one will rotate clockwise and one will rotate anti-clockwise. this animation is done. And if you observe closely, we have a gray circle line something here. We just need to hide that thing. For that, I'll just apply a mask to our circle too. In the opacity, we'll just select ellipse mask and we'll invert this thing. I hope this sort the problem. This is our animal movie title animation will be. We have done everything in the Premiere from scratch. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you like this video, please do share this video with your friends and everyone who wants to learn more about the title animations. Lot of videos on my channel and you will get a lot of learning from each and every video. Thank you. See you in the next video.